Hi, today we shall see how to create a project in Micro C Pro for Pic. Okay, so start a software or click on icon Micro Electronica. Well, that is a Micro C Pro for Pic. Okay, it will open the software for you. Okay, wait until it opens for you. Okay, if there is existing project, you can close it. Now you go to project, click on new project, okay, and standard project. Okay, keep it as you leave this as it is. Click on next. Okay, and here you have to give the name to your project. Say let us give a name of a project is say test. Okay, and you can navigate to the folder where you are supposed to create a project. Let us go to desktop, click on make a folder, say project 1. I'll give the name to the folder, that is project 1. Click on OK, and here you can select the device. Let me select P1845 to P1845 to. You can select the other devices from this list. Okay, number of devices are available, and let us input the device clock, that is clock frequency, crystal frequency 12 megahertz. Okay, then click on next. Okay, then you are not supposed to do anything here. Click on finish. Okay, so here you can write your code. Okay, so let us write some code. Say try state d equals to 0xff. Okay, and then port d equals to 0xff. Okay, let us make this 00. I'll configure this as output. Okay, and I'll configure this as 00 initially. All pins of my port D will be 0. Okay, then you go to build, click on build. Okay, it will ask you to save the C file. The extension is already selected. You can just give the name. Let us keep as it is as test. Okay, now there is a error on this line. Okay, so that can be indicated in this messages. Okay, in this warnings. Okay, in this area. Okay, and you can only find out the errors when you click on build. Okay, you go to build and click on build. If there are errors, that will be highlighted. So let me remove the error. Okay, let me fix the error, and now there is no error. Okay, you can see project linked successfully, and you should also go to project and edit project. Okay, and click on general output, and here long hex format is, you make sure this should be checked, and these two as well. Okay, then you have to click on OK. OK once again, and when you go to this build, okay, then it will create a hex file in a folder where you created a project. Let us move to the folder. Okay, here you can see the hex file is generated. Okay, so once I click on a build, the hex file will be automatically generated. Okay, this is how we can use a Micro C Pro for Pic to write a code and build it and create a hex file. Thank you very much.